he's in the penalty box. He made me videotape, so I put him in the box. So if Papa watches this video, I'm sorry for the bad videotaping. Yeah, there. Nope. Yeah. Go. No.
Stop. There you go. Now center.
Oh, no.
Cover it.
Jealous.
Come on, keep working. Give me a break.
They let you do that in Grand Rapids.
I don't think I agree with that call. Whatever.
No. And like I said, we've been just fine in Grand Rapids.
Stay on it. Get to it. That a girl.
I see it.
Yeah! Go back!
Oh, nice
back then.
Here, back! Cover it.
Good job, Olivia. Woo! Did you hear what Olivia was saying on her way in? She was quoting the movie The Miracle. We've played them 9 times. This one will be different. They've been 9 times. Like,
I'm
hoping, Olivia.
I sent all the girls that I'm connected to on Facebook
in front of it.
That clip from Miracle.
Where she was quoting it.
I was like, you might play them. Good times. They might win 9 of those, but not tonight. Get out of there! No! We just basically swore on ourselves.
Oh, yes, you did.
I thought it was 91. But... crap. That's not the way.
Whoever touched it, yeah, whoever touched it last gets to go.
Okay, so we all know that, like, wherever the score is, it's really one goal difference. Cause
yeah,
I know.
Counts,
I know, but it just sucks.
Yeah. Especially you're playing on first.
Yeah.
Even up. You're short handed.
Just takes one to even it back up!
Oops. Oh, yeah.
Get her.
One. Wing.
There, Beth. Oh, cover it. So they're having a pancake breakfast tomorrow.
Oh, really? Pancake breakfast.
You hungry?
Yeah, at Applebee's again?
No, it's at Casey Hall. I was going to say, if we start lining up now at Applebee's, we might be able to get pancakes by tomorrow morning. We were not required to sell tickets for this one. Basically, our team, the only tickets that were given out with our, I guess for our team, the only new tickets were sold. It was just
go,
reimbursement tickets that were given to people who didn't get any food last time. So if you wanted to go eat free tomorrow at Casey Hall, you could because you didn't get to eat last time. Get out of there. But no, we're not going anything. What? I've always wondered that too. Because the name on the front of the jersey is more important than the name on the back.
Okay, cool.
I don't know. I'm not in charge.
She gets over to where she can actually make a run for it and then calls it.
She likes to run those down. She gets mad when they call them icing when she gets cold. She's like, could have had it.
Yeah, I could have had it.
Oh, get out of there.
Nice stop.
Good job, Livia. What time is it? Do we play Friday night? I say no.
Friday? Yeah, we play Friday.
Friday,
what time do we know?
I don't remember. I have it written down. Six something.
So,
we play tomorrow too.
So I'm not having my girls' night out. Is that what you're saying? Because it's a tournament.
Well,
Ryan has a tournament the same weekend in Richfield.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So normally I would say, okay, yeah. Jerry, you're taking one day, and I'm taking the day. Oh! But now we both have to take it.
Get out of there.
Come on, Renee! Sit!
I can't get in the corner. Go, go! Oh, crap!
Dump it! good go.
Go, Renee!
That's it! Go,
get go,
it.
Get Renee!
Woo! Good job, no. Olivia!
Oh, God. Go on, pass it right to him. No.
Good job, Olivia!
Go, go!
It's
switching, let's go.
Bust it, let's go!
Right before you showed up. He's around. He had a hard game.
Get out. Can we break down that end? I'm just nervous when you're down here too long.
No.
And of course, go, Sarge, go, go! Through the zone. Okay. Huh? She took a nap.
I thought, no, I mean she's been on a long shift.
Oh. She was sitting watching TV and all of a sudden Jeff's like, she fell asleep. I'm like, good. She needs a rest before the Biggie Dinah game. There. Care. Go, 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 go! Oh, jeez.
That's it! Stay behind you! Behind you!
Go!
Go, go!
Use your wing!
Come on! Get it, Ray! Let's go!
Go, Rachel.
That's it! There!
There, close it. Come on, you got four of you standing there. Somebody hit it. Get out of there! Offside. That was so offside.
Wing.
Nice, what, tried to hold the line though.
That's it.
Come on, girls.
Oh.
See Gary.
Nice ball. He didn't get the shot.
She's going for a hat trick. In the wrong hand.
They would have called anything on that in Grand Rapids. Let's go, Bloomington!
On the puck, on the puck!
Get her back! Crap. We can't center down by our own goal. What? What?
She thought I was only 2-0.
So. I know, I didn't see.
That's true.
I only saw 2 of them.
Come on, Ray, turn it around!
How's it over? Got it.
What?
I can't do that. And she does that. It just happened. Just leaves it hanging there.
I wonder if she was waiting for one of our girls to just take it.
Boy, but you make me nervous, girl. Like, sweep it back.
That's a good idea.
You trying to give me an ulcer?